Generally, by the time you are real, most of your hair has been luffed off and your eyes drop out and you get very shabby in a bad condition. But these things don't matter at all, because once you are real, you can't be ugly, except to people who don't understand. It means when you love something, you don't love because of its look, and the look doesn't matter when you love somebody. "I suppose you are real," said the rabbit. The rocking horse smiled. Means rabbit asked rocking horse that, "I think you are real, that you are being loved off. Boy's uncle loved me and that made me real," he said. Means long, long back when boy's uncle was there, boy's uncle used to play. I was the favorite toy of boy's uncle. I was real at that time. That was many years ago. But once you are real, you can't become unreal again. It lasts forever. Means it remains for very, very long time. Means once you have been a loved or more wanted toy to a person, you'd never become unreal again. The rabbit sighed. Sighed means took a deep breath. He longed to become real, to know what it felt like. Means what it will be if a child loves him for a very long time. He rabbit wants to see what it feels like. And yet the idea of growing shabby, growing in a bad condition and losing his eyes and whiskers here, was rather sad. He was sad also that if he becomes real, he will lose his eyes, his whiskers will be, or his hairs will be torn off, or he will look bad in condition. He wished that he could become real without these uncomfortable things happening to him. Means he wished to become real, but he didn't want to become shabby. He didn't want his eyes to be taken away, or he doesn't want to lose his hairs. There was a person called Nana who ruled the nursery. Who ruled means who took care of the nursery, the toy room. Sometimes she took no notice of the playing things lying about. No notice of means paid no attention to the things lying on the ground. And sometimes for no reason, whatever, she went swooping about means moving suddenly here and there like a great wind, and hustled them away in the cupboards. Hustled them, the toys. Hustled them means pushed them roughly into the cupboards. She called this tidying up, means arranging in order, and playthings all hated it. Obviously, no toy loved to be pushed away or treated ill or treated badly. So all the playthings with all the toys hated it. What hate of this? Hustle them away means pushing the toys into the cupboards. One evening when boy was going to bed, he couldn't find the toy dog that always slept with him. Now till now the boy was playing with which toy? Toy dog. Nana was in a hurry, and it was too much trouble to hunt for toy dog at bedtime. Means Nana was in a hurry to finish her work. So she didn't want to trouble to hunt. Means didn't want to take any time to search for the toy dog at the bedtime. So she simply picked up the nearest toy. The whichever toy came near to Nana, he picked up that toy. And fortunately, which was the toy nearby? "Here," she said, "take your old bunny." It was rabbit toy. And what is the name of rabbit toy? Bunny. "He can sleep with you." And she pulled rabbit out by one ear and put him into boy's arms. That night and for many nights after, the velveteen rabbit slept in boy's bed. Now, don't you think rabbit was happy because he wanted to be loved by the boy? And coincidentally, the rabbit reached the boy's arm. At first, he found it rather uncomfortable. Uncomfortable means sleeping with the boy in the bed. For boy hugged him very tight. And sometimes he rolled over on him. Sometimes the boy rolled over him. Means was over the toy, which made toy uncomfortable. But very soon he grew to like it. For boy used to talk to him. Very soon the toy started liking everything what the boy did. Because boy used to talk to him. Because he wanted the boy talk to him. And this was what rabbit wanted. And made nice tunnels for him under the bedclothes that he said were like the burrows the real rabbits lived in. It means the boy made burrow, the rabbit's house, out of the bedclothes and enjoyed playing with the rabbit. And they had splendid, very good games together in whispers. Whispers means to speak into somebody's ear when Nana had left after putting boy to bed. When Nana had put boy and rabbit in the bed, she used to leave the boy into the bed and she used to leave out of the room. And when she used to leave away, because she was very strict, she wanted the boy to sleep. But what the boy used to do? He used to play with rabbit and used to speak into his ears so that nobody can hear him. And so time went on and the little rabbit was very happy. So time went on means for many days the little rabbit was very happy. So happy that he never noticed how his beautiful velveteen fur was getting shabbier and shabbier, becoming bad to worse. Means the fur was being rubbed off or was being taken away, because when you use something, the surface of the toy or surface of something gets spoiled, right? And his tail becoming unseen, means ripped off stitches, means all the stitches was coming out. And so time went on and the little rabbit was very happy, so happy that he never noticed how this beautiful velvetine fur was getting shabbier and shabbier and his tail becoming unsewn and all the pink rubbed off his nose where boy had kissed him. Means the boy used to kiss the rabbit on his nose and that pink nose was also rubbed off. Spring came and they had long days in the garden. For wherever boy went, rabbit went too. In the spring season, everybody wants to sit in open ground. So they used to play in the garden. He had rides in the wheelbarrow and picnics on the grass. And once when boy was called away suddenly to go out to tea, means Nana called the boy for the tea. Rabbit was left out on the lawn until long after dusk. Means after long time, after when the evening time and the sun sets. And Nana had to come and look for him with the candle because boy couldn't go to sleep unless he was there. While playing in the garden, what happened? The child left the rabbit in the ground because Nana was calling for the tree. But when they realized where is rabbit, it was already dusk, means evening time when the sun sets. But the child wanted that rabbit, so Nana had to go to the ground with the candle to search for rabbit because boy couldn't go to sleep unless he was there. He was there, rabbit was there. "You must have your old bunny," she said. "Fancy all that fuss for a toy." Means imagine all that worry and care that boy is asking for a toy. Means she got irritated that she had to go and search for bunny. Boy sat up in the bed and stretched out means opened out his hand means to take the rabbit in his arms. Give me my bunny, he said. You mustn't say that. He isn't a toy. He is real. Now bunny, the child doesn't want the rabbit to be called as an animal or a toy because the child tells Nana that it's not a toy, he is real to the child. The boy objects Nana to not to call rabbit a toy, but call him bunny by his name as it was real to him. When little rabbit heard that, he was happy, for he knew that what the rocking horse had said was true at last. Remember what did rocking horse say? He said, a toy becomes real when a child loves you continuously for a very, very long time. He was a toy no longer. He was real. Boy himself had said it. That night, he was almost too happy. Toy rabbit was very happy to sleep, and so much love filled his little sawdust heart. Means there was lots of love in his heart made of sawdust that it almost burst. It will break open. Means it was like that. It will break open. Students, I think every one of you have many toys. Few of your toys would have been very important to you. You love some few toys more than the other toys, right? You take care of your toys. Keep it safe. Safe means don't break it. Don't use it badly or roughly. Okay? Read the lesson. See the word meanings. Learn the word meanings and try to get some new words and learn it. I'll complete the book exercises in my next video.